YouTube, we hit an all-time high at 1954, but I didn't capture the footage. Something happened and it got all messed up, but here are my matches leading up to 1954. I've been experimenting with a lot of different techniques, like doing raw drive rush and being more oppressive, and also making sure that I don't tech as often, but also trying to play more confidently instead of just pacing back and forth waiting for the right whiff punish. And it's probably a combination of watching more pro players, watching the Kusanagi matches, and just really taking a look at the overall meta of Street Fighter 6. And I feel like it's been working out. I'm having a lot more fun playing because I'm not thinking as hard. I'm kind of just, you know, feeling free and just doing my thing. I'm so close to 2000 MR and I really want to hit it this phase, and I'm not really too worried about hitting legend. I just want to show myself that I am consistent enough to stay above 19 and eventually hit 2000 MR. And it really makes me think, because I remember back in the day I was hard stuck at 17 and 1800, but now I'm hard stuck at 1900. So here are my matches leading up to my highest this phase, which is 1954, and I hope you guys learn something and see the difference in my play. If you guys like this video and you learned something, let me know in the comments below. Or if you feel like there's some adjustments that I could have made, also let me know too. I'm just trying to get better. All right, I'll see you in a bit. Let's go. Key, that's going to be the Hashigeki, so they can just DP that or... Too soon? I thought he was gonna miss that. No, that's not rude. What the hell? Oh, nice, nice, nice. Is it gonna kill? Let's see. What a jump. Attention! nice buffer. Oh, they didn't reach. No. Damn, I thought he's gonna throw another fireball. Because honestly, I just got lucky because he didn't spin. Oh, shit.
Round two. Fight.
Hey, shit. Round start DI. If you didn't drive rush forward, that was a guaranteed right there.
Hard time against his guile.
Big throw, AM. Nice. Flash, that's why I jump forward there. Oh my god. Nice drive.
Perfect.
had no choice there. That was GG. Overhead. Oh, let's go, baby. Finally beat him. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. If you guys want to catch me live, it's twitch.tv/amkid, and I also stream on YouTube as well too. If you guys are looking for a dope community to learn from and play some games, join our Discord. It's free and the link is below. All right, guys, that's it. Thanks again. GG's, and I'll see you later. Peace.